Passing through Arafen and Cathalet, Len and her friends arrive in Kaelin. However, Kaelin is now under rule of Lord Lundgren. Lundgren's henchmen lay in wait to assassinate Len. They wait for her approach and ready a special weapon. Ooh, a ballista. Nice. Chapter 8, Vortex of Strategy. Yeah, there's like 30-something chapters in this game. It's going to be a little, yeah. It's going to be a long LP. Look, Base, the mountain seems so far away now. We've come such a long way. My Lady Lindis, Base. We can't be very far from the castle now. You're dead, shut up. By my reckoning, we can reach Castle Kaelin in 2 days if we hurry. 2 more days. Hold on, Grandfather, please. Cheer up, Lynn. If they see you looking so sad, the entire company will lose heart. Florina, you're right. There's nothing to be gained by worrying. We just have to press onward. That's the spirit. Len, danger approaches. What did you say? I don't see anything. Are you sure? I feel it too. I'm sure of it. Ah! M'lady, don't move. Hmm? Ooh, ballista. Where did this bolt come from? They have a ballista. Lord Lundgren is getting serious. Deploying siege engines is no mean feat. What is a ballista? It's a weapon designed for long-distance attacks. Only archers can use them, but they can be devastating. Florina, you must stay aground. I'm not going to use Florina. Do not take to the air. The ballista would target you in an instant. Is there any way to combat it? The safest course is to use someone with good defense as bait, so the enemy wastes arrows. Then you can walk up and knock the fool on the head. Will, can you use a ballista? I've never tried, but it's just really a big bow, right? I should be able to figure it out. All we can ask is that you try. Let's see what we can do. Okay. Ah, Lady Lindis, Base. I have some minor business to attend to. I'm unable to join you. If you need any of my possessions, please take them now. We don't need anything. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not using Florina. She's kind of useless. Let's go. Okay, they have a ballista. I mean, look at this thing's range. Yeah. Yeah, this is... And he can move, too, so... What's this guy? Yogi. Oh, look, Yogi Bear. We're gonna be killing Yogi Bear. Alright, yeah. However, if we stay in the forest... What is this? This is, I think this is an armory. Yep. Nope. I'm just gonna give Wrath an iron bow. Keep Sarah out of the way. Dorcas will be able to take a hit. Well, what does he have? Okay. All right. Why are they moving? Okay, we got horsemen here. Wow, he went for nils. Really? Zero damage, really? Lucius is just gaining points all over the place. I mean, watch this, dude. He's gonna, like... He just fucking killed two units. Without even getting touched. This dude's a beast. I'm gonna have Wrath. Nah, too risky. Now, Sane can't even get over there either. I'm gonna have Lynn go this way too. There's nothing over here besides a village, so. And I don't know what comes out of it. I used to know everything about this game, but I don't even know anymore. But, so I'm just gonna have everyone go this way. Wow, he's getting some use out of himself. Fuck this guy's day up, Lynn. Just in case something happens. Because we got 5 units coming our way. And we can get hit by a 6th. So. Good. He can't reach. He can't reach, so we're only going to get attacked by these 2 horsemen. Bring Sarah down here just in case someone needs to be healed. And might as well bring Dorcas this way. What are you curs waiting for? They're nothing but fleas. Call it for reinforcements and rush them. Great. Oh, God. Oh. I'm gonna have to redo this battle if I get hit by the next guy's lance. Yep, he's gonna go for me if I get hit by this. Okay. I'll be back. That's a game over, so I'll be back. Yeah. Alright, I'm back to before where Lynn got killed and I took out the Cavalier guys. So, Lucius is gonna go visit this town. Do you remember the weapon triangle? X is over lances and whatnot. This is important, so pay attention. There are some weapons that don't follow the normal rules. This here Lance Reaver is one of those. It's a sword that reverses the triangle. So if you wield this blade, you can best a lance with it. Of course, there's a downside. Axes can best this sword. Take this as a gift. It's your reward for listening to an old man ramble. Don't be so shy. It's not like I can use that thing. Not everyone can wield a sword of this caliber. I'm sure you know someone who can use it, though. Hey, a Lance Reaver. I'll give it to Sane or something. Alright. What can Will do to this archer? Oh, Will can fuck this guy's day up. Fuck yeah, I've been saying that a lot. But it's true, dude, holy hell. I'm not even in a forest and you are. Okay. Well, where did he come from? Okay. Miss. I don't know, when I redid this fight and I fought the shaman that was over here, Lucius actually got a critical hit on the shaman. Yeah. When I redid it, it was pretty funny. I was like, oh shit. Lucius is just gaining points. So is Will, dude. If both of these hit with Will... Ow. No, Will. You're failing me here. Anyway, we got an axe user. Good against a lance user. Right in the head. How do you survive that? He's getting hit right in the head. Oh well, Nintendo logic. Fuck yeah. Go Urk. I'm gonna move Wrath in the forest. I'm gonna heal him with Sarah first, actually. 99 experience. Really, Sarah? Alright, and more guys are gonna keep coming out of there if I don't get over there and block them. Oh! Alright, let's see, it's sword against axe, am I right? Sword. Yeah, sword against axe. I'm in a forest and he has the disadvantage. If that hit me, I would have been so, I would have been like, whoa. Alright, Wrath is almost out of a short bow, which is cool. Just making sure he has his iron axe equipped. Lucius is lagging behind here. Really, you're gonna go for the archer? Damn you. Thank you. Go for him, yeah. You have a better idea. Yeah, Dorcas is fucking your day up. Dorcas is like a hero in this battle. Why do you keep going for Nils? Anyways, I'm gonna take out that ballista user this turn. Yeah! I'm gonna take him on with Dorcas. Alright. Dorcas is such a beast. Alright, attack him with Will, or Urk, sorry. Oh, that's a critical for the... That's a critical for the mage. It's the animation. When I also redid this battle, Sane also got a critical hit with his lance. I'm sorry I couldn't show that. Whoa, he's a little low on health there. Can I have Lin, like, use an item? I don't know why I just used that, but okay. Still lagging behind there. I'm gonna put your useless ass in a forest, so... Because that ballista is gonna keep targeting you. Who's in need of healing? They don't need healing. Fuck that. Oh, really? Yeah. Go fuck yourself. Those guys aren't gonna move. There's no more ammo. Really? Really? That fucker used all the ammo? Dude, not cool. So not cool. Now Sane's gotta give the iron bow to Wrath. Wrath's gonna go in that forest. Lin is gonna go here. Urk and Lucius gonna go there. And I guess he can move down. I don't know. Not really using Nils at all. Oh, he has an Axe Reaver. Shit. Oh, God, dude. You probably have a... Oh, no! Alright, I need to take that guy out before he fucks anything up. Really? Wrath, really? You had a 90% accuracy. How did you not hit? There we go, I can work with that. Okay, Dorcas needs to be healed, like, now. Can he move and recharge Sarah? Yes, he can. Just so I can give you that. I'm trying to lure out that brigand there. Will has a much bigger range now. Thank you. Ah, he has a sword reaver. Ah. Damn it, why do these people have, like, special weapons up the ass? Dude. Thank you. If you missed with a 98%, I'm gonna, like, dismiss your ass. Okay. Alright. Curses, the ballista must have been taken. What's going on here? Somebody, get that girl. Oh, yeah, Armor Slayer is gonna fuck your day up. Lord Lundgren, I have failed you. I pray you hurry with those reinforcements you promised. Ugh. Okay, cool. Now for a 10-minute long cutscene. Is it over? Yes, I see no more enemy soldiers. However, something is bothering me. What is it? I noticed that during the fighting, our opponents, they were soldiers of Kaelin. I've even recognized some of those we fought. I trained with many of them. And yet they attacked us without hesitation. Those black-hearted who joined Lord Lundgren. Good riddance, I say. It also means less resistance at the castle. I hope you're right. I'm just glad Nils and Ninian were with us. If that first shot had hit me, I might not survived. We are honored to have served you well. We won't let you down. I know, I'm relying on you. What's this? You dealt with the ballista too? Nicely done. Matthew, where were you during all this? I went off to the village to sniff about for information. I got some interesting news from my trouble too. Let's hear it. First of all, Marcus Kaelin's endless. He really is unwell. He's been abed for nigh on 3 months. Oh no, grandfather. I heard an interesting rumor about his condition, though. The people believe that someone's been poisoning the Marquess. He's being poisoned? And this someone, well, everyone's too afraid to mention a name. However, they say that as soon as the Marquess took ill, a certain noble took control of the castle as though it were his own. I fed a hungry innkeeper some coin, and he fed me a name. The Marquess Kaelin's own brother, Lord Lundgren. How can this be? How can they allow him to get away with this? The villagers know he's the one poisoning my grandfather. And yet no one raises a hand against him? Why? They're afraid, and they lack proof. The whisperings of the common people means nothing. That's the truth of it. And of the Marquess loyal retainer who have lent credence, I don't know, to these rumors, there is no sign. Are you saying they've been silenced? It's a fair assumption. This is beyond believing. The worst news is yet to come. What? There's more? An imposter appeared, claiming to be the Marquess's granddaughter. At least, that's the story Lundgren's telling to all who listen. What does that mean? It means that people are waiting for two treacherous knights and a baseborn child to lay to appear and lay claim to Castle Caelan. But that, it can't be. Traitors, us, ridiculous. He says I'm an imposter. Don't you have anything that proves your lineage? When my mother joined the Lorca, she brought nothing of Lycia with her. Milady, Marcus Arafan himself remarked at your resemblance to Lady Madeline. Your face is proof. They'll say we found a lookalike somewhere. We're seen as betrayers of our knightly vows. Our word means nothing. No, only our hope is to see Marcus Caelan himself. We must hurry, if not, my grandfather... I must see him, with my last breath if need be. But we must formulate some manner of plan. Even if we set out for the castle, the troops patrolling the area will cause no end of problems. You may have been branded as an oathbreaker after all. I've got it, Elwood. He seems sympathetic to our plight. He should still be in Cathalid. If we can talk to him, he might help us. Of course, a sound idea. Let's hurry. Yes, back to Cathalid. God damn it. Okay, guys, this has been the Skull's Cubone. Thank you for watching. Remember to comment, rate, subscribe my videos, and we'll see you next time for Chapter 9. Later.